Okie dokie, Overwatch. Turn into green Yoshi. Where's first at? There's first. Chicken drift away. to the right, to the right, to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right, to the right. Oh, my. Oh, no. Okay, there we go with the gold. Hey. Just push me over. Yeah, there we go. Got fifth. Better than usually. Try the big blue. Okay. Yep, and it's out! Oh. Dude, I thought that was a good shot. Oh no, ooh, that down. I need some water! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm like a cat again. going too fast, isn't it? God, no, I think I got pushed into that time. Eat. Eat. Whew, two good moves to the race, but you know, final one, something always happens. Always. Really?
Really?
Okay, yeah, thanks for letting me get 10. I don't know why you let me do that, but thank you. Whoever that was.
Who came in 11th?
Okie dokie, baby park. Oh my god, I'm gonna put my hair in there. Whoa, wow, Bowser! Ooh, you buddy. I guess so upset.
right, Animal Crossing.
And I'm in the user machine. Yeah. Oh, hey, Mr. Little Daddy.
Oh. I missed all the balloons.
Okay, second. Getting better and better, actually. Gold mine it is. Did not mean to hit that. Yeah, myself a coin. Oh, try to push me off. Take that. You Bowser, you I. Get out of there. Get a bullet bill. Take that. Okay, there we go. That makes sense. Yoshi won't, but I will.
I will take it. What's up, TC?
Yoshi's Valley. How's your day going, TC? Yeah! Okay, I don't see an answer just yet, but he or she may answer me. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, the Yoshi up there is cheering for me? Here we go. Dun dun bun dun bun boo. Bowser. Bowser. Whoa, 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 come on, come on, go, there we go, yes. Just got good grass. Hopefully it lasts. Okay, it sort of lasted, but I'm in first. No, I'm not. But it wasn't first. No, I'm not. Again. No, I'm not like, even more. Does anyone else want to pass me? Oh, you're trying to take me out. I see ya. Bananas. I'm probably gonna slip on those. I see second place, but first place. I don't see the name of first place. Oh, banana, really? I guess either way, I'm gonna get hit by something. Okay, maybe I take fifth or sixth. Well, that fell down quickly. I was able to take third, and now I'm taking eighth. Great!
I had to make a deal, but they just told me nope, nope, nope. TC has still not sent anything. Wait, no, the TTC? Oh wait, I just call you Coke then. Yeah.
You know what? Let me switch games.
Do.
Okay. Yes, but no one likes free-for-all, though. So you gotta do this, then you gotta do this, and then take boom, survival.
Catch a character on the go.
Let's go with Mega Man.
Mega Man.
I just said that. Come on, Mega Man. You can fight better than that. You're supposed to be my copy, aren't you? This looks like it's gonna be laggy. Three, two, oh wait, it's not laggy. I hit a B. Okay, I guess we're even now. What is with my control feel like it's delayed? With that battle, that was so weird, but it felt like it was on delay or something like that. That was weird. That was really weird. Like when I hit A or D like a second later. Hopefully it's bad, I'm always responsive. Okay, yeah, I start figuring out a lot more responsive. Whoa. I need to just type. Oh wait, now this question is drawn. I'm just gonna type this in since this one's not answering. Okay, this one. right, bad banana, no! Okay, fine, I see a comment. There we go. One stock down for you! I'm not letting you summon your Madama Butterfly, but I'm almost dead. And now I... Oh, wait, now I'm still alive. But the lag kicked in again. Third phase of lagginess. Come on! No, no. Okay.
It's Mario Man.
And I- oh, okay. Ha, ah, you didn't hear me. See that banner? Okay, I'm getting comboed again. Oh no. This lag is really... Oh, you recovered? Wow! Got it. There we go. One stock down for you! I'm not letting you... Summon your Madama Butterfly, but I'm almost dead. And now I... Oh, wait, now I'm still alive. But the lag kicked in again. Third phase of lagginess. Come on! No, no. Okay. I can't believe I won that, but whatever, I won that. Yay!
Woo! Scale of 1 to 10, how good do you think you are at Smash? I'd probably say about a 6, honestly. I'm like not good, but I'm not like terrible. So I'll say like about 5.5, 6 around that area. That's where I put me at. If I had to choose. Why would he think you are Mario Man? Madama Butterfly. Such a... beautiful name. Okay. Unbelievable. Ow. Chris, is Chris Mario Man? I forget. No, Chris is Sonic Mario. Wait. Alright. Hold up. Give me a
Min. Okay, but Sonic Mario just joined, so I guess I'll fight him. For now. Until you show. Oh no. should turn that stuff off. Changes so I could turn off the items real quick. Because I just don't feel the flame of items on tonight. Guess we go here. Here we go. There we go. Empress Daryl. No items.
I'm actually picking up on the mic because, yep, there's Sonic Mario now. I didn't see him before. What happened to that other guy though?
Oh well, can't worry about it now. Gary, see you, Coops. And Coops like, see you, Yosh. Oh, you got that I hate. Whoops.
Now Coops dancing. Items, question mark. Why? Okay.
I love items in that little sentence right there, but got it.
Kirby swallows you. Here I am.
Here's Mario. Yep, Whoa! Yep, there's the beam of light. I'm dead.
Or am I?
It's alive. Whoop! Not there, yeah.
Genko, you're alive.
Ooh, the block. So Cloudy, you're so worried about me. Now you're gonna lose. Poor Cloud. Ooh, she's really using her wings though. Yep, and there he goes.
That's what you get, Mario Man, for focusing on me. That's what you get.
You lose! Ooh, yes. Come on, get it out. I gotta read that comment too. Not me, Pit, get back up there. Fox, why didn't you grab the ledge?
Hey. Hey, Cloudy.
How's it going? Well, oh no. Hey, Clouds in blue cloud mode. I don't know. What's it called? I don't even know what it's called. It starts with an L. Like, limit something? I think it has to be limit something. That's my guess. Can somebody tell me what it actually is, though? Oh, you joke! Cloud doing a low blue.
Okay, limit break. Thank you, Cloud. Nice.
See.
Nice money. I'm typing to loan Cloud. Cloudy's trying to loan Cloud. Ooh, how's that work?
I went up to Pensieve after Cloud, and look what happened. That's what happened.
Okay, oh. ID. Boom, there you go. Yeah, I know
the drill. Red Pikachu with a little birthday hat. Alright, so just send me the request. Request. And now I accept it after this battle. Alrighty? Alrighty. Come on, Pikachu. That's a Pika Pika victory. That's what that means. Oh, change up to Sonic. I'm a rat. Wait, no, he's a hedgehog. He's not a rat. Okay, Cloud wants to be like Sonic because he's all blue. Okay, take that. Oh, no. Whoa. Oh, Sonic's down there taunting. Oh, Sonic, wait until I get down there from because it's too cold. Oh, Sonic. Oh, that backfired. That did not work out.
Cool, I added you.
Alright. I'll accept you after these two are done fighting. Sonic like Sega's still better than what's Cloud from? I know it's from Square Enix, there we go.
Sega's still better than Square Enix, huh?
They were fighting over the companies, which is better, Square Enix or Sega. Sonic is doing a lot of just side attacks, that's not gonna help him out. He's also Sonic's not that much of a power player too, so that's not gonna work for him. So Cloudy, because of your name, are you actually good at Cloud? Or are you just trying to just loan him right now? Ooh, Sonic's pulled it off! I underestimated Sonic. I really did. I thought Sonic was gonna get knocked out really fast.
But because of the speed advantage, I guess. Touch.
Tough choice. Alright. I don't know why Sonic just let him get his limit break, but Sonic's like, I want a challenge. See, Sonic and Cloud, they both have benefits, but at the same time, they both have weaknesses. Because Cloud is, you know, a little bit slow, but he has more attack, but Sonic's really fast, but his attack is barely anything. You know, like, at least until they have 100, though. So yeah, that's how it comes into play. Power, you got a lot of power, but then you got like no speed, but then you got a lot of speed, but you have barely any power. Now, outside of custom, like when you make your custom character, those are only characters that you can make powerful and fast at the same time, but outside of that, I really do like how they balance it, though. Like with every character.
All balanced is not even like all. Do you mean? Got it.
I got like all the characters all balanced. Like, okay, this character's super powerful, but he's so slow, and he's easy to dodge and counter. And I still can't believe Sonic is still hanging in this. And I still got another stock, but I don't know if this stock right now. Ooh, the spiky ball of death. By the way, you picked the stage, it takes forever to finish. From now on, if you want to pick the stage or Palutena's Temple, can you just pick the Omega version, please, guys? That'd be great, because these stages, they're just too big, and when they're too big, they take forever to finish. So if you guys could do that, that'd be great from now on. Like, just these two, just pick Omegas for these. I like picking stages without Omegas, but these ones are just too big, and then... You know, this problem happens like when you're banging just off the ceiling up and down, so yeah. Just for future notice, because it's taking a while. And so now Sonic's going down there, now I'm gonna be playing hide and seek.
Okay, let's see what stages are legal. Oh, you're talking about legal? Oh,
Sonic did lose the stock? When? I must have missed that, but, honestly, all stages are legal. I just don't like how Palutena's Temple and Zelda's Temple, you got, go figure, the Temple ones are the ones I don't like. It's just that they're too big and it's harder to die on those ones, basically, because, you know, you're always banging off of something. Either off of the bomb or something on top, because there's always something that's gonna get in your way. So just those two stages, and also the Kirby one, if you do pick that one. That one also I prefer on Omega. But all the other ones, I don't care for. Like, even the Star Fox one, like the one with the missile, I love that one without Omega. It's just that those two stages are super hard to get KO'd on. Aw, no Cloudy, just Cloud. I was hoping for Cloudy, but it's just Cloud. You're now a friend of Cloud. Yay! But it's dark outside, so I can't see the clouds right now. Actually, I can, but never mind. Actually, I don't think there actually are that many clouds out tonight. Because it's finally starting to get nice out. No more snow again, hopefully. Well, it's really gonna be raining sometimes, but you know what I mean.
In a metaphorical sense of stuff, I don't know. Hey, Daniel, how's it going? Okay, let's see what this says.
Okay, let's see who this is. Ow, my knee. Not my knee, my... How did my knee fuck? Chris. Mario Man. And we're waiting for Cloud. That is not Cloud. Oh man, hold on. Let me do this again so Danny could get in because one of you guys were in before it tries again. Whoops. There we go, join again. Okay. Oh. Wow, I didn't get to see who that guy was! Like, I came and left! I'll do Chris. Wait, no. Not Mario Man. Danny. Okay, Danny get. Why'd Danny get denied? Chris, why'd you deny Danny? Okay, there's Cloud. And I still want Danny again because he didn't fight. There we go. Danny appears. Sorry, Mario Man. Whoops. Yoshi. There we go. There we go.
Do join? Question mark. I didn't get to. I know that's why. That's why we did it. That's why we did it. I know.
I didn't get to see who that one guy was. That was just got denied instantly. I want to make sure at least you two were in because Cloudy didn't fight at all, and Danny just came. So yeah. Look at that. My egg is good. Okay, there's a little bit of lag, but that's to be expected. It is full play, that's what I expect. Fox the Clown, how dare you? Oh yeah, and by the way, if I do sound quieter than usual, because I know some people will know, it's because it's later at night than usual, so, but I just wanted to stream, you know, tonight. So yeah, maybe again. I guess you might have a little bit before the announcement smash, so yeah. If I'm not as loud, if I'm not as, you know, peppy and loud as usual, because it's a little bit late at night and I won't be too loud. So yeah, just letting you guys know that. Oh, Fox! No! Wow. Thank God. Gavin Fox. Okay, there it is.
Really?
Gavin! I'm like, no, you should be dead. Now the music recycles. Oh no, he's possessing me, at least that's what it looks like. Oh no, no! Okay, yes, thank you, Robin. Oh no, because you just zapped me too, so. I want to get you out, Mr. L-Wing. And Mr. O-Wing too. Oh, hello. Oh no. Oh, oh. There we go. Carefully. You gotta be kidding me! Oh, if there's a little bit more power. If there's a little bit more power, he would have died. Man! Just a little bit more power and he would have been out. GG. Last one. I know. Man. Survival. Okay, we're doing customs, then let me pick my better Yoshi, the one with fire eggs. I'm Cloudy, are you still here?
Let me check the real list. And Cloudy? I guess it's just not shown. Maybe Cloudy just doesn't want to type? I don't know. One of those two options.
I have that same exact fireball that I unlocked with Mario. I also have the fast one. Actually, I have my 3DS pose and I have all of Mario's moves unlocked. I tried to get the move with the amiibo, but it did not work. I was lying to you about that. And the problem is, I don't even know which Mario is the fast fire one. So, yeah. Oh! Oh! He was thinking the same thing I was. Attack from the bomb. We got Lucas Nest in here! It's literally Lucas-ness. You see, it's all the same exact thing as Lucas. I have a question. I seen all of Ness's lightnings, but what's all of his just B's B attack? I know, obviously, I know the main one is just the TK flash thingy, another one is Lucas's that you can unlock. But what's the third one? Or the second one, depending on like what order it is. Like, what's that one supposed to be? Because I did not unlock it. I'm curious. Or is like, what's it called? PK what? Because he's got the ice for Lucas, he's got his PK flash for him. But what's the other PK something? I've seen all the fires, I've seen all the lightnings. The shields basically look all the same, it's like down B. But what's just the B? B one. The B's! Oh wow, Mario got spiked down. And that's the last match! Bring it. Oh, you did not just say okay to me, even though you did. Oh no! Whoa! Oh! Hey, Captain Falcon! How's it going? Wrong way! The problem is, all these platforms are screwing me up. Oh, I thought I had a chance and then he just kicked me out of there. No, you got no chance. Captain Falcon. Got room. Says Ganon. I'll get the I don't know, I'm not in control of the custom, so you gotta ask the person who's control. I get a different custom character. I don't want to choose Ice Luigi, because Ice Luigi always backfires on me. No, it's weird, because it backfires, but he shoots ice. Jokes, yeah. Mario. So yeah, Ganon wanna join. And also, just in case, do I have you added Ganon 95? Do we even get this stage yet? I've been picking this one for a while. Okay, and my LP is awesome. Yeah, we got cut off from it. Thanks a lot. I got electrical hammer. I got awesome up B. And my water actually does damage. And that guy's all sparkly. Ooh! That's lightning I want to unlock. Like that. Ooh. Speaking of gaming games over here. Game 95's in the chat and games in. Wow, we only doing one stock? Seriously? Whose idea was it to only do one stock? Ganon. Oh yeah. Oh, yep. Okay, just kick me to the right. Thanks a lot, buddy. Thanks a lot.
cloudy.
Man, I got kicked to the. I always make it to the final person, but I'm like, nope, get kicked to the way. Okay. I think Captain Falcon has some really cool ones I added. Yes, announcer, Captain Falcon. Okay, if Gan was still here, he would have responded by now. Yeah, I love that puppy kick. After this match, I'll try to get you back in, alright? Alrighty, Sonic Mario. If you're still here, which I think you are, since you just typed something in. But he's the star of the show. Oh, and this lag is not so great right now. Somebody had a connection error. Who was it? Okay, I'm guessing it's player two since he just left. Yep, it was. Oh, well, we'll just go to the next match. Sticking with the same character. Let's see who's still here in the chat. Since I think the Ganon guy left. Ganon95. Yep, only Danny and Cloud. Well, Sonic Mario's still here, but he just left, so here we go, guys. Aw, he got cut off.
What's that? Show me your moves.
Speech. Luigi's so scared. Well, I should have walked into that one. Oh, what's with this lag? Yeah, yep. It's basically Luigi versus Cloud now.
Man, screw that up.
I don't know any of these custom XD.
Yeah, I got some and I still don't know how to use half of them. See, that's the thing about mastering the DLC character. You don't need to worry about the custom moves. You can just master them. You don't have to worry about different moves to learn. Well, except for Reader, I guess, because you have to learn, do the different combinations. Well, Luigi's dead soon. Just a little... Oh, we blocked it! Good job, Luigi! Will be enough. Will that block be enough? Ooh, Luigi's hanging in there. And there goes. Now Cloud and Luigi are tied, and I am dead. Ooh, launching the whatever that thing's called. The beam of light. I don't know. Okay, that'll give me guns and sun death. Who put on a timer of 1 minute? Yep. That's what happens when somebody puts on a timer for 1 minute. Who was that? Oh, Luigi's trying not to get hit by the bombs, and he punched him in the face. So Cloud is dead. Rest in peace, Cloud. Okay, let me turn off that timer because that should not be there. Whoops, no, not the wrong thing. There we go. Alrighty guys, only a couple more matches, then I'm done for tonight. Well, for this morning, because it's past 12 now. Alright. So a few more matches, then I'll call it quits. Wait, Bowser, what do you guys say about that? Yeah, Bowser's fired up. Yeah, just knock around for a little Bowser. Oh, who pushed me off? Flames, Cloud. Yeah, Genko Yoichi, something. Cloud is kicking me, so I don't even need to use my sword on you. Ooh, Cloud. I'm gonna die. Hey, Cloud, remember we used to just be friends? Oh, not. Yes, okay, yep. Oh, wait, no, let's be friends, Cloud. Let's just be friends. Come on, Cloud. Come on, Cloud! Ooh, miss me! Get out! Oh no! No! Okay. One stock down, only one more to go. Oh, and I'm almost dead. Ooh, did not mean to do that. God darn it, did not mean to do that. My finger slipped and it went down and I hit the A button and then, well, you saw what happened after that. Oh, man. Okay. Customs are back on. Got it. I choose my other Bowser then. Arg. Ah, oh, stupid down A. Man. That was great, bro. Oh, thank you for acknowledging it. I'm glad that you're here to witness it. My failures. I was about to call them Gambit because they're basically the same people now. Some lag again. What is that? Is Luigi like doing like a rabbit hop or something? Oh my god, he wants me sky high. No one likes Bowser. That's it. No one loves me. And there's one Luigi. Hey, Captain Falcon, how's it going? We got some lag. This is why I turned off the customs, because when we had customs on, what is it doing? Yeah, maybe we shouldn't have customs on, because look what's happening. No, seriously, what is going on? And this is why we turned customs off. Oh, that was painful. No, sit, no, guys. But with all honesty, what is going on? Do we just bad lag? Oh, because this is weird. This is like weird lag. Okay, now it's fine. Okay, I don't know what that was all about. If anyone knows, tell me. Did somebody do a custom move that made the time stop for everyone for some reason? I don't know how you do that, but hey, never know. Luigi, was it you? Captain Falcon does not like me. Oh my god! Oh, there you go! Okay, there's a reason why I'm having people play domains. Because this will actually be the final battle. I'm sorry for the short stream, but it is later right now, and I did stream a lot earlier today. So here we go, final battle time. Who will win? Will be me, possibly. Will be Cloud, possibly. Will be... I'm just gonna say possibly for everyone, so... Yes. Or will be this bag. Is it gonna be you, bag? Are you gonna be the winner? Alright, but here we go, guys. Final battle of the stream. Yeah, we'll get this one. We don't get final... With the one time I have one final destination, we don't get it. Oh boy. Oh, how did he not get out? Oh no! Yeah, I just stood there, like a deer in the headlights. I'm like, oh no, it's coming, but I'm not gonna move. Thing's a lot mess. Thing's a lot mess. Cloud's gonna win. So I'm not winning this. And there goes Cloud, but Nestor's gotta get another stock out of him. So will Cloud be paying that stock? Really not! Oh, and that Cloud just screwed up there. I'm like, oh wait, Nestor might have a win. Ooh, Nestor's getting the combos. Ooh, Nestor's having with lightning. And Ness just got slammed with a sword. Ooh, the shield is fast. Ooh, Ness is shielding. Ooh, he's on fire. Ooh, and Ness is still in! It's still anyone's game right now. Ness is playing with fire, and now he's dead. Great going, Ness. Alright. Thank you guys for chatting and battling and all that stuff. And Cloudy, hope to see you in more, streams. So see you guys next time, which will be tomorrow. Well, actually later today, technically, for me. So see you guys later today. See what I did there? Because it's actually today for me. So, yeah. So, see you guys later.
You will, my man.